Assalamualaikum Dilwar.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullah.
How are you?
I'm fine. And what about you?
I am also fine. We are now in 12th standard. So we must choose our career right now.
You're quite right. Success in life depends on the right choice of career.
We must choose our career properly. May I know your choice of career?
Yes, of course. I have decided to become a doctor. Do you like this profession?
Yes, I do. It is a noble profession. Could you tell me please why you have chosen this profession?
Most of our people are deprived of the service of the doctor.
Yes, there are shortage of the good doctors in our country. The people who live in the village cannot consult a good doctor.
I want to give them medicine, treatment free of cost.
Are you willing to go to the villagers if necessary?
Yes, of course. Through this profession, I will be able to earn money honestly. Well, could you tell me about your choice of career?
Of course, I want to be an agriculture officer.
Most of students like to be doctor, engineer or administrator. Why not you?
Our country is an agricultural country. Our economy depends on agriculture.
Yes, it's right. Please tell me about your plan.
I will get myself admitted into an agriculture university. After completing my education, I will join the service of agriculture cadre. I will make research on agriculture.
It is a good profession too.
I will teach the farmers about the modern method of cultivation.
I appreciate your plan.
But choosing career is not enough. We must work hard to fulfill our plan.
Yes, of course. We must do well in the HSC examination. Otherwise, we will not able to become a doctor or agricultural officer.
Of course. Thank you, Dilwar. It was really nice speaking to you.
You are most welcome. Goodbye. See you again.
Okay, let's go. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullah.